How's everybody doing today? Everybody's okay. So far, so good. This is Harry. Nice to see you today again. So if you haven't been subscribed to my channel, do me a favor, subscribe. Like, every time I got something new for you, you'll be notified. And guys, don't forget to register for this class. Click on this link down there for your class. How to trade, how to make money in this stock market. And this class has been offered very cheap. We got a lot of people that has been already been registered for this class. So this is a class that you don't need to do nothing. It's a class that you don't need to be there all the time. You just have to register and then have it for you forever. It's very cheap. And you will know how to trade. We showed you all those technical analysis. This is a MACD, this is a bullish event. What will you imply them on in your short to do? So some people know how to buy, they don't know how to sell. We teach you how to sell. We teach you how to make money without having money. We teach you all those things. We teach you the link where to open an account, a platform, how to do that. This is class. Class within. Something that's been offered very expensive. Myself, choose it just to offer it to you very cheap. Click on the link, just go there and you see. I'm just going to give you some big practice today about resistance and support. So last time we've been talking about moving average. If you need more, you can find more in this class. What is the resistance and support? Resistance is like a wall. So whenever this price is going up, hit the wall, going back. With that resistance, we have support. It's on the wall down there. So anytime this price goes down, hit the wall, going back. So that means the stock on the price has been playing two walls. Resistance, we call that resistance and support. Resistance and support. So we go to the resistance, we hit the resistance, let's go back to the support. Hit resistance and go back to the support. Sometimes it breaks resistance, going higher. And sometimes it breaks support, going lower. So those are two walls. Resistance going over, up, and support down. Call that the wall. So that's what we call resistance and support. So how that look like? So I'm just gonna show you a little bit practice because I like to show people. And no matter, I have different class, but I can show you some stuff. So this is like your line like this. Got that resistance. Is this two lines? The support is on the line. Let me just put it higher. Let's go back. This is like this. Support like on the line like that. All right. We call that resistance. Let me just put it for you. Okay. We call this line. So I'm gonna need it to break. Got that resistance. The resistance. See that? This one is called resistance. And gold line here down there, support. So as I've been told you, there are two lines. One is resistance, and the bottom is support. So the price been playing between those two lines, going up. You know, the stock market is always going up and down, up and down. So what happened in case between resistance and support. So the price has been going up. It wall, we call that wall, that resistance in the wall on top. And we call that one under the wall, the bottom support. So price has been going up and down. So anytime you go to the resistance, going back to the support. It's a good time people sometimes trade. Like that. Oh, so the stock has been going up, hit, down, go to the support. So, you know, stock always going, price always going up and down, up and down, up and down. So, when hit here, support, go back again to the stairs. Let's go back again to support, hit again, stairs. It's going back to the support, it's hit again, stairs. So, prices has happened. Play between those line, we call resistance and support. So where stock market has been open here and here, been at $10. That's all the price here. This is at $15 here. $15 here. Just put this better for you. So I'll mix this. $15. So price has been played like between here, $14, $15. Let's say, okay, let's put it the other way for you. Okay. And then this one is $10. See? So price plays between $10 and $15. So you buy, for instance, you know, stock market, you always buy low. So you buy low here. At $10, buy. You sell resistance, or you sell at the top. You sell here. You sell here. So, in that case, buy here. Buy there. You sell at the resistance. So, price going between. That's the way you trade. We call that trade. It says we trade. Because most of the time, when you use resistance, support, type of trade. Trade always form support, resistance, that trade. So, trade between support and resistance. You buy, then you set up resistance. And then you wait again until the price go down back here. You buy again and you sell here. Buy again and sell at resistance. Because you buy always, always buy at, you buy always at four, sell. Just put difficult so you can see the difference. Sell at four, buy again here. You sell. Resistance. Where you trade. So you stock open here. So price has been a between support and resistance. Now, what's called break. That price has been break. Breaking. So remember, price is going down and up. So between support and resistance. So now, after it's going a certain time, yield against support. Sometimes he can break the line. Anytime it's good break is going down. So that means it's break. So you see, it's skipping. That means sometimes it can go lower. So sometimes it goes lower. And you can have another support maybe back here. Maybe go back to a support. Remember, as I've been told you before, from the moving average is always 50. I told you that before, 50, 150, 200 is a moving average of 20, 40 in the short term. So sometimes it hit, it's moving average, can go lower. So in resistance and support, remember, the 50, 150 represent moving average also. We said support and resistance, I told you before. So here we're just talking about specifically to about resistance and support. So here, resistance and support, here. So the price can break down. And go down. Now it's gonna form again under the support down there. So sometimes for that to be strong support, price might be hit one, One. Time be eight, one,
two, and three.
Be a big super in the looking back. So Christ has been super again. Can be sub. It can be, can become super multiple times. Then another way again, you can break again here. Christ can go down, break. He will be formed again on the super down there. Anytime you break, look for super for you to buy again. Form another super down there. And buy. Anytime find support somewhere, the way. No support here. You just put in where so you can differentiate. Anytime find support, buy. No support. Buy. You break down here. No support. Buy. Support here. You quest from support. Buy. Always buy. The super we can buy. The price has been formed. Super. Glory. Look for support. And then you sell at the reason. So now, price can go back again here. Now, you know, sometimes support became resistance and resistance became support. So now, here, you see, this one was a support before when it went down here. It was a support. Now it became a resistance here. Because, you know, you know, the reason that he became resistance, that resistance, the reason he became resistance, because he came from here, and go up, it's become super resistance. Anytime you go back there, it's going to become another super. You come back here, it's super resistance. And then sometimes maybe you go quick, you go higher, up, you became a girl again, for the resistance here. And if you go back down here, super, go back again, resistance here. So now you can be back here and break, but super will come back to the lower price. It might be going back up here. Remember that? We came, it was here, but you can super again here. You can come back lower here to super again. Here super and became super now, became another resistance here. So now you can break higher here. See now, price break here. Go higher, become under, now it's become, come up another resistance here, higher, and go back here. See now, this resistance becomes the support here. Go back here, not resistance. So my friend, if you need to know more, take this class. In that class, we show you step by step, and we show you the real shot of by how to place it. Here, this is just see. I'll see, just give you, you can see how that works. So this is the class. Goes the class, we take our time to teach you everything step by step. So my pleasure to see you. Subscribe. If you subscribe, I'll always bring you good stuff there. Subscribe, like, share, do me that favor, and then we will see you. The internet was heavy. Don't forget to click on that link. Click on Moomoo, the bull. You can open your account and they give you free share. See you, my friend. Take care, bye.